Hello friends, today we are going to today I am going to show you how to create a repository on a Bitbucket. I will update this project on the Bitbucket and create the repository on the Bitbucket. So let's start. For creating a repository on Bitbucket, you have to account on the Bitbucket. So first we will create account on a Bitbucket. After successfully creating the account, we have to create unique username which can be anything. So I am taking another tick. Okay, this username is already taking. Okay, after successfully taking the username, so these are the some questions they are asking to us. We can skip this. Okay, we have successfully created account on a Bitbucket. Now you are seeing there are options: create repository, import repository, or create team. Create repository, we are going to show this. So click on create repository. Now enter your repository name, which can be your project name. So I have created Android applications which are I am going to upload onto the Bitbucket. My project name is my applications. So I will name this my application. Now here we can show this you can enter the description about your projects, then you can choose the in which language you are going to do project. So I will not choose anyone and create repository. Now you can see this we have created the repository named my applications. Now we are going to upload this code on the Bitbucket. Now the steps to upload this project on the Bitbucket are: first you go to the your project structure, and now click press shift and press right click and open the command window here. So the first command we going to write is git init. The dot git init folder is created in the project. Now we second command is git remote origin, and we have to paste URL here, the URL of this. Now copy this and paste here and press enter. Oh sorry, the command is git remote add origin and URL. Now paste URL here and hit enter. Now after this command go to the Android Studio git terminal and check git status. Now we are see these are files which are untracked files. So we then we will commit our first commit, and then we go to git push origin master. It will take some time. Now enter your password. That's it. We have successfully created repository on a Bitbucket. We will check here. Just refresh our page. See. Our first commit here. Then branch is master. Thank you guys for watching this. I will write the description commands that I use in the description. Please check out. Thank you.